I just wanted to take a minute and thank you for your service and thank you for allowing us to be free and to be part of such a great country.